politics for while I have you for a moment. Look at this new CNN poll on possible Democratic candidates. Democratic presidential nominee for 2020, Joe Biden, the former vice president, 33%. But then it goes down to Bernie Sanders, Kamala Harris, Elizabeth Warren, Cory Booker, John Kerry, that done at 5%. If you take a look at Biden and Sanders, a lot of people have already pointed out these two front runners on the Democratic side are 75 and 77 years old. What do you say about that?
Well, it's an exciting field. I think you're going to see a lot of talent displayed, and the voters are going to have options. I think it may break down generationally. Voters will have a choice. Do they want to, you know, go a page backward, or do they want to go forward? I think Democrats, our best nominees, the ones who have won, have always been when we've gone forward, whether that's Barack Obama, President Clinton, Jimmy Carter, John F. Kennedy. You know, we do best when we look forward, and I think you're going to see that's where this primary field is.
What did you think of Elizabeth Warren releasing her DNA test?
I think it's unfortunate she had to do that. You know, there's no evidence that she was not Native American, but, you know, I'm glad that she stood up for herself. She's not going to be bullied by this president. But again, the president doesn't care. Facts don't matter. What he said on Monday, that he'd give her $1 million if she proved it, doesn't affect anything as to what he'd do on Tuesday. And I think we're going to see that throughout this campaign.
You did some visiting of Iowa earlier in the year. Are you thinking about it?
I am considering it. Wolf, I want to, you know, get through the midterms. My wife is due in a couple days here with a baby girl. I want to get through a full term, and I'm going to think about the long term. But I think new energy, new ideas, and a new confidence in America is needed, and that's why I'm considering it.
Eric Swalwell, thanks.
My pleasure.
We'll see you in Iowa, New Hampshire,
right.
South Carolina, all
that's
those. Right. Cool places. Coming up, did Hillary Clinton just give Republicans a political boost with just...